The intelligence vessel Andromeda has picked up another encrypted transmission in Belcom. They have changed the code, so it took a little longer to decipher the message. The content is as follows. N attack by ASAT on Okhchabrsk to commence at 1400 hours. Apparently, efforts to secretly repair the sabotaged Arkbird are now complete. We confirmed this by observing its orbit from the ground. We believe that a Belcom nuke has already been loaded onto the Arkbird. In order for the Arkbird to attack the city of Okhchabrsk in Yuktobania at 1400 hours, it must make one major correction to its orbital trajectory. To do this, it must first drop into the upper atmosphere and use air friction to lower its speed. We have already calculated the time and location in which this maneuver will occur. Your mission is to destroy the Arkbird. You will only have one chance to stop it. Destroy it before it withdraws from the battle zone.
Choose a plane for me to pilot.
Captain, which plane should I use?
Is this the formation you want?
Roscrees, launch!
Awaiting orders. Roger. Dispersing to itself together. A terrible sight.
Now it's just an ordinary oversized one.
We succeeded in halting the Arkbird's nuclear attack on the city of Okhchabrsk in Yuktobania. The Arkbird crashed into the middle of the Saras Ocean after attempting to detonate the nuke above Osea. Miraculously, there were no ships near the area of the crash site. According to our investigation team, there is currently no evidence of radiation fallout in the area.